we learned from the mistakes of man-made evolution, stopped messing with genetics, stopped producing the pollution, came to an acceptance of man as an animal, and finally came together as a species collective. Came together as a planetary force to be reckoned with, one mind, all people, one world, one vision, all-encompassing, cultural reverse prism. Nothing to steal, no crimes, no prisons. Our next evolution was never physical. It was the attainment of the truly adult emotional state. We stopped pointing our guns at our own heads, stopped trying to control the world through fear and hate. Accepted population limits and structured a simple way to balance the needs of the individual versus all people within the concept of the planetary organism. We established full awareness of primary drive and decision, shattered the inevitable and built a future on renewable, sustainable, left war behind when there was no longer any outside, no longer any other. Everything is equally different than everything has its place. We always thought there would be those who reject it, would fight against the system, acting as imperfections, splintering fractions to be factored into the equation, but instead we shifted as one like birds migrating. I paint a picture of the future one day, individualism and collectivism connected. I paint a picture of the future one day, everyone accepted accountability and stopped blaming one another. I paint a picture of the future one day, space exploration with a principle of passive expansion. I paint a picture of the future one day, watching the sun set from Mars station settlement Alpha. Necessity drove the inevitable planetary shift. We visited the patterns of tooth and claw versus tool and fist, removed the physical divisions between us and anything strange, realigned ourselves with a seasonal repeatable change, built new gods for those who needed, replanted and seeded rainforests, restricted our expansion, constricted the consumption, stopped driving the damage and refocused our production. Changed our diet to reliance on chemical additions, took a deep breath and retook our natural position, tore down our culture for building artificial I must have desires, wiped the currency symbols in the eyes of the empire, stopped worshipping the economy and removed geographic boundaries. We stated government as the body for regulating balance and health, the world as an organism instead of mankind, of wealth versus everything else. I paint a picture of the future one day. We finally found ourselves lost on the edge of an ending, a broken mind, parasite, cripple, repeat pattern, finally realizing its time is a rapid descendance. The step back gave us the answers to move ahead, incorporated a new set of principles and avenues of scientific test. We pushed boundaries to brilliance, learned to ebb and flow to allow crisis resilience, stripped away the stainless steel and concrete armor, replaced the politicians with something suitably calmer, subconsciously accepted. Everything is connected, look into the future until the starlight's reflected. I paint a picture of the future one day, space exploration with the principle of passive expansion. I paint a picture of the future one day, responsible action via unconscious competency. I paint a picture of the future one day, individualism and collectivism connected. I paint a picture of the future one day, everyone accepted accountability and stopped blaming one another. I paint a picture of the future one day, the mechanics of industry balanced against the needs of natural harmony. I paint a picture of the future one day, watching the sun set from Mars station settlement Alpha.
Congratulations.